obvious chunkings about the equal T connector, the fate of them, and four of these T corner connectors. Yes, so I've got them under the cover. So now I need troop A, which is the longest, B the medium length, and then C the small. So I need A and B first. So I need to connect them to the bottom cover. So it's all the bottom tuned A and B to the bottom of the fabric using the corresponding connectors. Okay. A and B. Here we go. I need these bits, the metal little nub needs to be on the outside because they connect to this dude here and they must click in at some point. So, looks like I need to go. Okay, so F needs to go into the middle place. So, the middle bottom row goes there, so then that means the metal goes towards the connector. So, the metal nub goes towards the connector from here, into the right way up. And then I'm going to then I hope this is right. I don't know. It says it's this way. Why won't it go in? That is the question. Okay. Oh no, I rolled that up. The metal nubs actually match with the corner ones. The corner ones have the holes in them. So they've got a little hole where the metal comes in too. So, the other way around. Because these guys, the T, no, the equal T connectors do not have any holes in them, whereas all these other ones do have the hole in them. So I'm going to go metal nub out, put the corner one later. Going to control the corner one. Right way up. I'll wipe the suction cups so I don't make sure they stick properly. But this is much trickier than I envisioned. A is definitely towards that. Okay. Ooh. Oh, okay. Bit of muscle. Push the middle nub in. Let's save the nails. Don't need to use the scissors, just push it in and click in. Because what I just did a moment ago is that by pushing the scissors, the metal thing went inwards and I had to remove it and try and pull it back out. Okay, so I've got one in. Make sure it's right way up. So I'll match up the corner ones first so I know which is the right way up. So I need to connect this guy up, so I might just do it the other side first before I connect the two together. So the corner piece and one of these. And match up the hole. And then push the middle in. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. And oh, the middle thing is in. Other side. Then bring this guy. Equal T connector. Up. Quickly show you how it's connected. So we just wiggle that on, wiggle, 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 and then I match that, push that in a bit, wiggle, 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 wiggle in. Right, so I've done the ends with the doors. Now we're going to do the other side with the 75 centimeter length poles, and then we've got those connectors again. So I'm going to do that to the sides now. So I'm going to keep the nuts at the end for the suction cup connected, and then this will go on the other side. So what I'm going to do is connect it to the poles first, and then match up, and then wrap it up. Why are you pointing it up? Doesn't give you a lot of room to work with, once you're in. Fabric's a bit tough there. Come on, get in there. Ah, it's falling out. God, this looks easy. But the fabric makes it so slippery, you can't get a good grip. I'll be able to push that down. If the metal thing goes in too far, just put your finger and pull it back out. Doing the shimmy. Twist, twist, twist. Okay, alright. Push the nut in. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Get in there, please. Yes. Success. The other side. Metal bits out. I'm going to do the bottom. I must do the top of it. I'll put it at the base now. Make sure you connect to the suction cup the right way around. Not matching. That way. Alright, that's in. To the other side. Okay, now I've got the shortest tubes, the poles, the 60 centimeter ones. We're going to pop these all into the middle section here and prop it right up. Then we're going to do exactly the same we did to the base to the top end. And hopefully we will be done in no time. So just slide them right through. Alright, here we go. Got the lowest tube going against the same hole. Push that all the way in. Yep, put that. Put the corner. And we'll make sure it's the right way so the nut's facing downwards. Here. Morning. Cut.
trickiest part
is finalizing the connections in the middle once the two corner pieces are in. So I connected it to one side there, and I found that if I bend it outwards towards the hole and pull it back inwards, I'm able to get the two pieces together, and then I push it in. So that makes it nice and easy. So again, corners in, middle pieces loose. So I can put one of them in, push it so it meets the middle. You can either push outwards or inwards, but I think I did outwards before, but I could do inwards, so let's try. Nah, I think I prefer outwards. Get a bit more force. So push outwards, pull back inwards. I got my foot on the other to brace it, give it some support. Now hold that, push it in. And voila, I am done. Now I just gotta close those pieces up. Ready to put the mat down. So I have the matching mat that comes with it.
Well, you can purchase it separately. And now we can bring the little guy out and enjoy it. Okay, I finally put it together. All done. Just took about an hour and a bit maybe. Just with a bit of fiddling and stopping and starting. And now I'm going to put the mat that it came with.
That in the grey. Okay. And then we can. Oh, we can reverse it. So you got the grey, the one like that, and you got the white. Ooh, cute. Get in there. Get down. The grey down. Oh my god, the white down. Quite cute. Not secure anywhere, just lay down like a little rug.
Let's go. Probably nothing. Because he started doing a few belly crawls, you mean shuffling away. You gonna do any of that? Let me get a toy. See if I can coax you towards it. There we go. Well done. Good work, little guy. Success! It's gonna be fun. You'll be crawling in and out of this in no time. Isn't that right? And Wookie's just like, what is this? Perfect little spot for us. I'm glad this fit in the space. It's a bit tight, but it gives him plenty of room. A bit tight in our apartment. It works. I love it. I love the doors. Shame that the doors weren't on the other. Like, they didn't do one on each side of the corners, so they're both on those ends there. Wish they were ones on this end. Have it the option. Good work. Well, I hope that really helped everyone with this little building video. Working it out with me. Thanks for your patience for watching.